Hello, it's Baptiste from Chris. Today we're gonna set up Chris with Twitter. First, you need to go to the Chris dashboard, then plugins, and finally Twitter. As you can see, it requires few credentials we don't have yet. This is why you need to go to apps.twitter.com. We have to create a Twitter app. You can use a random name as this app will be only used by Chris. Same for the description. Then don't forget to generate your credentials. These will be used later. We need to apply for a Twitter developer access. You can find the link in the description below. And then apply for a premium access. We have to fill a form about your company data. Twitter will ask you why you need this access. Let them know that you need to use the account activity API to offer customer support and you don't plan to analyze tweets or data. Then Twitter will have to manually validate your application. Once you get approved to use the Twitter activity API, you can create a developer environment for your app. You can also use any name for your dev environment. Once you did this, please go back to the Chris Twitter plugin. Finally, you will be able to fill the credentials from apps.twitter.com. Account icon, and finally, account secret. Then you can save. Now, it should work. You should be able to receive your Twitter direct messages on Crisp. Thank you for watching this video.